Hey guys, what's poppin'? Come here, let me do what I do. I want you all to subscribe to Teniola Elegushi YouTube channel and keep it locked down. Don't go nowhere, that's family.
Hi guys! Guess where we are? We in Lagos! We're in Lagos. I mean Lagos, so you are in Lagos. Anyways. It's literally, today is what, 20th? Yeah. And I mean, like, I'm actually so excited. But yeah. So this morning, I'm about to go get my lashes done. Because obviously, we have to do all the prep before we start going out. Got my nails done yesterday. But yeah, so pretty. Got it done by Praise Beauty Hub. I'll put it like down below. Let me read it out. Rather on the screen or in the description box. Either one of them. Go check it out for it. Go check it out there. I don't know why I'm... What's the quote on my words? But... So I'm about to go get my lashes done now. I'm taking you guys with me. I'll see you guys when I get there. So this is what I'm wearing to go get my lashes done. Nothing crazy. Just a simple little... Like... My Skims dress, and then this Prada scarf, because what's under this is not to be seen. I'm getting my cornrows done later today. I'm getting my hair done as well, so yeah. Look like a mommy. So I just got my lashes done, and I love them. Perfect. Anyways. Right now I'm about to, actually, I just dropped off my week at a different care because I have to, I'm installing later today. So I need to get it customized. I'm just come back. But first of all, I'm just gonna make it my cornrows. Yeah, that's the update. This country is actually close. Hey! But you know, we need it because I'm coming from a cold place. Yeah. This is when I got to the salon. I was just waiting here for them to wash my hair, I think. I waited for a while, so I can't lie. But yeah, this was when they finally finished and they did my cornrows. And I was just showing you guys the bathroom because it was actually kind of cute. But yeah, you guys, my front hair looks funny. But anyways, let's ignore that. They finally started on my hair after like 3 hours of waiting. It was not even funny. Like, I was so pissed off at this point. I was ready to leave. But at the end of the day, my hair came out looking cute. I was actually satisfied, but it just took too long. But yeah. It's my first night in Lagos. It's my first night in Lagos, guys. And I'm so... Okay, not my first night technically, but my first night out. Yesterday was my first night. I stayed in yesterday. But today's my first night out, and I'm excited. I'm going for... Giddy Cruise and What's the Rush. But yeah, I'm so late. My friends are literally ready already. But yeah, because after the salon I had to get a nap because those people literally kept me there for like how long. But anyways, let me start talking. Let's start my makeup now. I just give you guys like a little tea. I'm like, what happened today? I was actually at that salon from like 2:30. I'm just saying like 2:45 to like 7:45. Usually 5 hours. It was not funny. I was so mad, especially the fact that I had not eaten all day and I'd woken up since like, what time? Since like 9 a.m. because obviously I had my last appointment. So it's just been a long day. So that nap was really needed. Like, if I could take the nap, I would have been able to be out tonight and active. So that was really needed. But yeah. Nothing too crazy. Also, oh my God, I went to my nails yesterday. The nail tech, I don't know, I think maybe she was in like a Christmas thingy, but she gave me like a little pack. Let me show you guys. Chill. So she gave me like a little cute thingy that has like this glass in it and this. That was really cute and very nice. I feel like you guys should go patronize her. Praise Beauty Hub. That was really cute. But yeah. Don't even talk too much. I'm just going to get ready and I'll show you guys when I'm done getting ready. I don't want to like talk too much and then I'll waste time again. But yeah. Bye guys. Finished getting ready. I'm like so late, but it's whatever. Anyways, this is the hair that I got done earlier today. And I'm wearing this skirt, this top. I'm gonna go back. Oh yeah, I'm about to head out. So we have Boo Boo here.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm known for phones. I go on some phones. Jesus Christ.
So Boo Boo, how do you feel? How do you feel about your event? How do you feel?
Yeah. Yeah. That's how I feel.
How do you feel? A successful event. How do you feel? Do you feel overwhelmed?
Not really.
Now you happy?
The normal stage.
Okay, now don't play.
Pull up every Wednesday.
No, I'm gonna
pull up, guys.
All right.
Every Wednesday, pull up.
Yeah. Subscribe.
Subscribe, like.
Share.
Make sure you comment.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Lucky, lucky.
Shout out.
As we just got to Giddy Cruz.
Giddy Cruz Beach.
And we're on our way. Walk is so freaking long.
It's like 5 minutes. Just because it's in Lagos and we're not used to walking.
Like, it's ridiculously long. But we hope it's worth it because, yeah.
We got us.
And then still to argue at the back, like.
That one, so annoying. He's supposed to pick his friend from the airport. Guess what?
He's ditching his friend.
Yeah, he's trying to.
They're saying 10. I should go to the party at 10.
Like, imagine. What's a friend? What's a friend, you guys? What's a friend?
Installing this new wig I got from VBS. I'm in love with the wig because I actually sent her the color and she got it perfectly, like to the T. But yeah. Come and disturb Serena. That's my little sister Serena. But yeah, we're just in her room. And then after this, we started to get ready for Native Land. Yeah, get ready for a surprise in 3, 2, 1. Boom! That's my outfit of the day. I kind of lost the audio for this clip. I don't know how, but I was just explaining to you guys here my outfit details. Skirt is from IMG, top is from Outkast. Heavy base, you guys know, obviously. Bag Diesel and Dior sandals, you know, looking cutesy. This Lagos traffic is so rugged. We literally have to get down to walk because this is the ghetto for real. This is the ghetto.
talking, but you keep me yeah, yeah. You keep talking, so where you gonna? Oh, you can never be.
Good morning. It's actually 10:50 something AM right now, and I really had 2 hours of sleep because by reading it back from that concert till like 7 a.m. Because tell me why the main artists, the headliners, like them Odumodu, Shadipopi are coming up by 6 a.m. like 5:30 ish 6 a.m. and concert like finish proper by like 6:30 I think. Like it's so crazy. Like I don't even know what's saying. It's even on, I don't know, I thought they were going to like maybe try and prosper because of like the whole saga in 2019. Yeah. But I guess whatever. Anyways, we're on our way to my grandma's burial ground now because today's her birthday. So, yeah. I'm just so excited. I'm so sad. But yeah, when I was at burial ground now. Hi guys, I know you guys are like, where have you been girl all day? After my grandma's whole burial ceremony thinking, I just took a nap because I had barely slept, like I said earlier. So yeah, after the nap I went to VBS again because I felt like the week was too forward, so they moved it back, and also I changed it to side part. But now I'm about to go out with my uncle to Zaza. And my cousin is around. I can say hi.
Hi.
She just landed yesterday. But yeah, I'm about to go to Zaza now. Let me give you guys a little outfit check. Actually, I'll turn the camera around and give you guys a little outfit check. Mm-hmm. Hair from Phoebe's, like y'all know. Dress from Mistress Rocks. Bag is Chanel. But yeah. It's Christmas Day. I'm going for a Shaka's concert at a cool hotel, and I just want to show you guys my outfit. Bag from Goyard and dress from Mistress Rocks. So guys, we just got to Hard Rock Cafe. We're going to Obi's house. But yeah. Hi guys,
think you guys are used to me just updating you guys at night at this point, because I'm always sleeping like throughout the whole day because I'm tired from the night before. But anyways, today's the 26th, is Boxing Day. My room kind of looks messy right now, but I'm about to leave to go for, I'm going for dinner with my family friends and cousin. So yeah, that's where we're about to go. We're getting nostalgia. I'm so late. I hope like they have like this 15 minutes grace period, but because that's the only thing I can say was right now. But yeah, let me stop talking. I'll see you guys when I get there.
So y'all are going to notice a quality change in the next clips, and yes, that's because I got my old camera back that I left with a friend a while back. So yeah, just letting y'all know.
Hi guys, I just finished getting ready and I just wanted to show you guys my outfit before I head out the house. I'm wearing this two-piece from Outkast. It's just like, it's a pantset and like the top, corset top-ish, because it has like corset that back. I'm carrying this Jacquemus bag.
Lagos will humble you guys. Lagos will humble you. What the hell?
Wait, let me actually just turn it. Okay. But you guys, hey good. Anyways, I'm back from Jacquemus and I'm wearing like this Dior sandals. I feel like you guys have seen this in like my other outfit check. I've worn it before. And I just want to show you guys my baby Imani.
Hello. Hi. I'm a big fan of Tani.
She loves the camera. But yeah. Yeah, this is Imani, guys. Okay, I'm about to head out the house. I'll see you guys when I get there.
Hi. So I just got here and I'm waiting for my friend to get here for like a
just waiting for her to get here and I'll show you guys what I order. Yeah, but like so far it's been like good service because they like sat us down like very fast, sat me down very fast, and also eating like, it's what time, it's currently 9 and my reservation was for 8, but it still sat me down like very fast. So thumbs up, good service. But yeah,
I'm going in last year because what's this is about that last year. But yeah, this is literally my swimsuit, my look shot for the day. I hope it doesn't get too hot and I would have to take this makeup off because I literally carried micellar water on my face pad because I don't joke about heat. Like if I'm sweating, I'm going to literally wipe this makeup off and just wear sunscreen on. But right now, this is, yeah, what is given. Yeah, I'm gonna head out now. I'll see you guys when I get there.
I'm always like, hi guys, but like, really, hi guys. Today is Saturday, December 30th, and the last clip you saw was Thursday, December 28th. Why have I been for 2 days? I have been fighting for my life, you guys. For the whole of yesterday, I was literally fighting for my life, and like Thursday evening when I came out from the beach, I was literally fighting for my life. I have been sick, not really sick, but like I've had like a cold and a cough. And I feel way better today, so I'm out. Yeah. First of all, I have my big mommy's birthday get together thing, like at home. Then I have dinner. Then I don't know where they're gonna take me after. But yeah, I was defeated, guys. But I'm back. I'm better. So I'm just going to. I was meant to actually do stuff while talking, but. But anyways, I just took out this chain. I changed my jewelry actually. I was wearing the Masika set before. Let's take it out now. I wore my Valentino earrings. And I'm about to change my chain to like this white bar I have. But I can't wear it myself because of my nails. So I'm gonna take it to someone to take it away from me. And I'm going to wear this. I'm going to like stack it with this, my T chain. Yeah, like I was saying, because I'm changing it to, I can't wear the necklace myself. I tried because of my nails, it's not gonna work. So I'm just gonna do my hair, take out the band. I already plugged in my hot comb. Okay, I'm just actually need to plug in my straightener because when I was going in the shower, I packed it. I don't know why I thought of packing it because I already straightened it before going into the shower. I don't know why I did that, but I just have to straighten it. But this hair is so good, you guys. Yes, like, if you're not patronizing VBs, what are you doing for real? Because her wigs are so good. Like, my best wigs are from her. My blonde wig, I don't know if you guys have seen that before. My blonde wig is literally from her, and that's like, that quality, the quality of that wig is so good. And this one too is so good, like, up to the point that like, the other person, like someone came to help me with my hair at home, and he kept talking about the wig, like, and the second time he helped me to restore it. He kept talking about how the quality of the wig is so good. I'm like, yeah, I know. Like, it's so good.
But anyway, if you don't have to like VB, what are you doing?
Go check out VB's official on Instagram. Check her out. Anyways, yeah, I'm just gonna straighten this hair now. So this is what I'm wearing to my big mommy's get together. Then I'll come back and change when I'm going for dinner with my friend. It's just this brown Skims dress. I love Skims. But yeah. So I'm carrying this my Gucci bag. And yeah. I just came back from my big mom stuff. I didn't stay there for too long. And now I changed into this dress I got from Fashion Nova. Still wearing the same bag. Still wearing the same slippers I was wearing, which is like the Hermes slippers, the sandals, the orange sandals. But yeah, I'm about to head out the house now.
Hi guys, happy new year. Oh my god, it's your festive before. It's 12:04 and it's a new year. New year, new blessings. I'm actually so excited. I'm grateful to God for keeping me to today, because it's not easy. So many people, yeah, it's just not easy. It's not easy. I'm grateful to God, and yeah, grateful to God for myself, my family, my friends, people around me, and you. I'm grateful for God for you, for watching my YouTube. But yeah, it's a new year. I'm about to head out now because my dad has this thing he does for the community. Like, it's like first of all, it's kind of mystery because it's already 12:05. But there's like food, drinks, music, fireworks. So yeah, I'm about to head out now. But yeah, I'll show you guys like what it looks like when I get outside. Okay, bye.
Happy New Year, everybody. Please subscribe to my present YouTube channel.
Hi, guys. Happy New Year. Oh my god, it's literally January 1st. Happy New Year. If you're watching this, Happy New Year to my subscribers. Happy New Year to my viewers. I love you all so much, and I hope this year is good for us all. And it's better than the last. It's our best year yet. But yeah, so today, all I've done, I've not really done much. All I just did was go to the movies with my family. We went to watch, a Tribe Called Judah. I think that's what it's called. Tribe Called Judah. Yes, that's what it's called. That's what we went to watch. And yeah, that movie is a 10 out of 10. I'm going to give from Kakine They Have Flowers. You guys should go watch that movie. It's really, by the time this vlog is out, it's probably not in cinemas anymore. But when it comes out on Netflix or somewhere, Amazon Prime or something, y'all should watch it. The movie is really good. But yeah, I'm about to just style my hair and I'll show you guys my outfit when I'm done. I'm going to show my outfit when I'm done.
come to catch you, God, you know this. That's you remind me of. Remember to do this. I never care about your love. I wish I knew this.
Let me show you guys the outfit. So I'm wearing this top from Fashion Nova, and this skirt from Nova, and then this is Valentino heels. And then they're like kitten heels. And my one bag. And the OOTD. Leave it now. Bye, guys.
My Lagos already ended here, but I just wanted to show you guys this particular day in general because it was such a wholesome day and moments for me with my high school friends that I hadn't seen in a long time. Literally just spent the night eating, catching up, gisting, and like updating each other on like what has been going on in our lives. And you just realize that everyone actually has their stuff going on for real, and we're actually growing for real. But yeah, that brings me to the end of this vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed watching it as much as I enjoyed filming it, and thank you for watching this far, and I hope to see you guys in my next video.